Siema, zapraszam do oglądania kolejnego odcinka na moim kanale. Mam nadzieję, że będzie Wam się podobać.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face.
Lecimy z kolejną misją. Jump, jump, do do do.
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
Dobra.
Tu jest coś na razie.
What's down that way? Ugh, this place makes me nauseous. An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy? Keep up with me now. gonna come down.
It's fried up. You need to fix it before the old twig bands inside the plant has a shit fit.
Thank you.
And water flow.
Widzimy się na miejscu lub bliżej.
Thank you.
Together a little longer. That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think...
Jesse, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Let's talk, Emily.
Yes, of course.
Listen, Emily. screw it. Just tell her.
I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through.
That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside.
But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something.
Mm-hmm.
A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
Agents took your brother?
He covered it up. No one believed. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of
I thought you took it. The beer.
I've never been around here, assuming. I looked into the Ordinary AWE case file. Trench and Darling were both involved. Which area of the containment sector was reserved for it? I have no idea if anything. Can you tell me more about this being?
Let's hope you two get along.
She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
In a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here, in spite of the lockdown, she... Which may help explain... Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified file. Unfortunately, I can't access them, but one was P6, referring... this was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance Amplifier. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the HIS first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead.
How can I get to the research sector?
The sector elevator will take you there.
O, poziom trzeci. A ja widziałem drzwi na poziom piąty.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past. I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
O kurwa. Misja zakończona. Cię włączę na razie. Ciekawe nic. No, a misja się już kurwa. Dziękujcie. Napiszcie komentarz. Do zobaczenia.
Do zobaczenia.
Do następnego. Bye.
Cześć.
Cześć.